Hey, what's going on, guys? Yo, and we are back with another Shadow of War Let's Play. Now, last time we left off, we just killed the assassin that was sent after Castamere, Lyrith, and Baron, if I'm right. And now we're going back to Shelob, they ate like a spider, to get more insight on our next plan of action. Instead of just killing them off.
I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. But my gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle Earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not
what
yours.
What the fuck?
Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes, see
through my eyes. That defeat comes from within.
It means Ethel House is a traitor.
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
All right.
Reed Brightmaster, we know how you can find the traitor.
Go goblin again.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you.
Oh wait,
the messenger.
Let's just go real quick. Oh, what to get though? Oh, right, I need that. Yeah. It's not that important though. What do you guys do? Automatically collect loot first, or get something more combat related? I guess loot I can deal with for now. Ground finisher, brutal aggression. Yeah, I think that'd be more important. I'm level 8, so I can't get most of the good stuff yet.
Look there, do you see? The dark mistress.
Shoot the spider with so much
love
and blood. Oh, good. I mean,
feel for their children. Wake them and seize what they do.
Ew, look at them. Oh, what is that? Ew. Oh, I missed. Point blank range.
What's his hurry?
Oh, shit.
Who knows? Who cares? Good
luck. Hi. Oh, wait, spiders.
Die, worm!
No, here.
Oh, that's cool. They just fell on it, it died. Nice. Little touch. Oh.
Look at that glob run!
No. Wait. Listen. Can't witness that.
The little one stings you, but doesn't kill you. Just a deep, deep sleep. They will come back. No one sees until the orcs is back to the dark mistress so he can gobble them up.
A wretched fate.
Yeah.
What brings terror to our enemies is valuable to us.
That's the messenger. Follow him and he will lead you to his
We'll take it from here.
Stay out of sight, Gollum.
So much talking. This isn't exactly an extremely huge mountain or cave. So you'd figure an entire fortress would be able to at least.
I'm on important business. Go to see the man breaker. Just met with a traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving!
What's Richie? Oh, fuck.
That's the area! He can't have gone far!
I'll leave him for later. As I was saying, so if I have a fortress this big with this many orcs, you figure one would stumble across the huge hole where she stays. And they could at least try something. I'm pretty sure she's in the movies too, so she's been living around for quite a while. Guess she survived off pure fear of these guys alone. Oh, what?
He's after me. I
didn't tell him anything. How about perception?
Oh, swear.
Couldn't perceive that.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
That's him. Alright. Three arrows. Six guys. Five guys. Huh, okay. Six guys. That's accurate.
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
That's fine. Looks like a war chief. Oh, man, tickle damage. I'm doing nothing on this guy.
Pick his head! You'll feel this
okay.
One!
Now you can see. Alright. Oh, shit. One. Two. Three. Ooh, ooh. First try, kneeling down.
Kneel before me!
Your disruptions have not gone unnoticed, Ranger. You test my patience. Soon, I will test you.
Oh! Aw, Manbreaker. Got broke.
This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Ethel.
Tell him, cruel Avenger,
That bloodthirsty killer. That's where he hooks his cuts off ugly heads. He plays with their brains. Makes mints of their faces.
He has his uses.
All right. Now, where's that other one I saw?
With my ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it back.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Ethel.
Oh my gosh, there's so many. How many orcs can jam into one base? Oh my god.
Carl.
Baku.
Yes, he will try to draw us out.
Yes. Ooh. That'd be cool. Ooh. Feel that? Oh man, my joints. My gas bubbles. Gassy. What's going on there? Oh shit, Gondorian. Never forget. Ooh, look at his eyes. Maybe mind a bit. Portugal. Ooh. Front line. Why is that front line of the beast? Oh, shit. He still stands up. Fuck him. Did literally nothing. Yeah, there it is. Oh. Damn.
The Uruks have sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouths of Sauron.
Oops, I sent a messenger.
The orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him.
Oh? Interesting.
What new devilry is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade.
My orcs have your change. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, Taldan of Gondor.
You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy, that my father may already be dead.
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
Seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
We cheer for you, cheer for blood. Attack all sides.
This is the champion.
You stop.
This guy's nothing. Come on now. Crazy, three of these normal guys would be more than
challenge.
Execution, let's get it.
Cannot be. Not supposed to end like this.
This isn't it.
I'm champion!
Nasty. One out the teeth.
Too well. Idril needs more time.
Should I dance for them?
Wait a manner of speaking.
Let's do it.
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion!
Yeah, fuck yeah.
I am still waiting!
Yeah, get him. Oh, here it comes. Stealth kill. Tracker. I see it. Oh, there he goes, there he goes. Oh, we got this. Nothing. I sleep. Oh, 15 though. I sleep when I open. I need to hear the clicking. So I know it's good. Gone. Oh, imagine the pain's getting decked across them.
I just know the minute you go down, half the crowd will be in here tearing your corpse to shreds. I'll try to snip the best bits off you as quick as I can.
Said way too many one-liners to be wiped out. Oh shit, no. Not you. Not you. Oh, shit. Increasingly problematic. Oh, wrong person. Didn't even kill him. Really? Like this. Like this. Like that.
Can you see, Ranger? Minas Ethel crumbles. Minas Morgul rises in its place.
Reacher. Damn. First death, I think. Maybe. Could have been better. Maybe be better. That's alright. Oh, here we go. I'm sorry, I have to come over again. That's good, at least.
It's him!
Oh, they're confused. Prime opportunity. Shit. How do you adapt against frost? Come back. Toolhorn, the rat, that's Crow. Oh, my bad. Racism.
This arena's about to get messy. Those grobs in the first few rows are about to get drenched in man blood.
Little stub. Stubby boy. Oh, shit. Alright.
Oh,
it's a mini Tumug.
Tumug.
Oh, oh, Jesus. FPS. Come on. Immune. Oh, oh, yeah. No chance. Of course. Why would I expect that? Death number two. The span of two. Count them. 1, 2 minutes. Okay, what's he got? Gang of Archer, Beast Slayer, thick skin, of course he does. Chance. Last stand. So, no arrows. No execution. That doesn't matter. Oh, and they adapt quicker with his Nemesis moment. Oh, fight. But not impossible to fight. He's got a winner. He's got a winner. Very quickly. Right back. Nope, no more.
What he does next won't be pretty, but I can guarantee you it'll be
very
interesting.
Say, God damn it, Tamini. See in my spotlight. Oh, oh, what is this? Oh, sorry. He dazed. He's dazed. This is execution. I turned off these immunities. What? What? Oh, he's back out. Oh. Oh, oh shit! Oh, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. That one's undefeatable. Just a moment. I'm guessing fire is there. Days is not days. Oh, sense. Candies? Are Ooh, that's not good. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, what are the odds? What are the odds? Thank you. Oh. Alright, we got this. We got this. There's a chance. There's a will. There's a way. Gotta wipe out these guys. There's a will. There's definitely a way right now.
Come out, no mate.
There it is. There it is. There's the way. There's the way.
Is the pain making you try?
That's not good. That's not good. Oh. Oh, shit. Keyboard. Don't do this. Not now. Not when I'm so close. How much health does he have? Being lied to. Checkery in the seat. Sneeze on him. No! What? Oh my god. Of course.
Death is not the end, Ranger. You of all people know that.
Yes. Oh, ooh, please.
I remember every fight we've had. Right back to the first one at Udun. This crowd doesn't know you the way I do. But even so, they'll love watching me kill you. They'll probably want to look away from what I do after, though.
I guess it's... Oh, it's got my first game. Yeah, I'm in a tumble.
I'm taking every piece of you.
Frames can't handle it. Get out here. Oh no. Oh. Ooh. All right, stable. Downloading Wild Band in the background though, so I need to reason. Here we go. Pause the download, so we're fine for now. Oh yeah, so nice.
Try it again, you lose an arm! They're coming off!
Game is not working. Hey, what's going on, guys? We are back. Oh man, I've just spent the last like 20 minutes, yeah, 20 minutes trying to fix these awful stuttering frames, which I'm still getting. I've had this game for like 3 days after it launched and I never had problems, but now it's starting to pop up. So I don't know what's going on there, but I'm determined to finish this video. At least I'm gonna finish this one mission for you guys.
I remember
I can leave the game, so I fought my way back this point.
Right back to the first one in Udun. This crowd doesn't know you the way I do. Ooh. But even ooh, so, they'll love watching me kill you. They'll probably want to look away from what I do after, though.
Right. Oh, God. As you can tell, even now the frames still aren't very good. All right. There we go. Could have been done this a long time ago.
No last words.
Fuck. Here's over. Here we go. Fuck. What's concentration at really on this set? Okay, I keep talking. Provide quality commentary if the video is not provide quality content. Too close. Way too close for comfort. Me dirty, it's doing it to me. Yeah, I'm a caribou. Anytime now, buddy. There he is, poison based on.
Here's something for you.
So, let me change.
Show me what you know.
Fuck. No.
Jump again! Keep on in!
Take it away.
Die, weakling! You will escape!
So there you go. Right back to bat. Come on. Sit. Frames are holding somewhat steady.
Come on, let's go!
It's doable!
Try that again, you'll lose it all! You fight like your arms already off.
It's doable. It's fuck you, Tumug.
I don't know what scares me more, that this will hurt or that it won't.
Fuck you. Two mug. Oh, this huge weight off my shoulders.
I have upheld my end of the bargain, and your champion has upheld his for fighting this pitiful enemy. The Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! master and give him this message. I come for him!
Oh, there it is. There it is. For any viewer who has managed to stick through this entire thing, he deserves a reward, man. That's it for this episode of Shadow.
The Sloopedril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
That is it for this episode of Shadow 4, guys. Take care.